Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Shastri's Brothers Knowledge Bites. Today I'm going to show how to turn on the Google Play Instant feature through Google Play Store. So first, in your phone, just go to Google Play Store app. After opening the app, so you can see on the top right corner so tap on it. So after tapping, just go to settings. Then in settings, on the top you can see the general option, so tap on it. So you will get some multiple options. So here you can see the Google Play Instant, so just tap on this, and here on this feature. So this Google Play Instant is a secret feature in this Play Store. It is nothing but it will allow you to try the app without installing. So if you like the app, you can install that app, and it is only for once. I will show you one example by going to Free Fire. See, after I have come here, then you can see the option known as the Try Now. So after when you tap on Try Now, it will open the tab without and you can play the game without even installing it. So this is a very good feature, and this is how to on this feature through Google Play Store. Thank you.